What's up guys? Welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to show you how to use Tenorshare Phone Mirror, a software for you to cast your Android screen to PC, or control your Android phone on PC. So, let's dive in. First, we launch Phone Mirror on the computer. Plug the phone in. Allow USB debugging if prompted. If you don't see the pop-up or your phone is not recognized, here is a guide for you to enable USB debugging. Open the Settings app on your Android. Scroll down and find the developer option. If it's not available, tap About Phone, Software Information, and tap the build number 7 times in a row to invoke it. Now we head to the developer option, find the USB debugging, and turn on the toggle switch. Then tap Allow on the screen when you see the pop-ups. After that, swipe down the taskbar, tap on USB settings, make sure the USB is used for transferring files. Now the program should recognize the phone. On the settings page, you can change the language, customize settings for the screenshot and recording. To cast your Android screen to PC, tap on the mirroring button. On the top menu, you can hide the screen mirror window, optimal window size, pin the windows always on top, minimize or maximize it like this. On the toolbar right here, you can take screenshot, record the screen. Turn off the mirroring or lock your Android screen. Now you can control your Android phone on the computer. Use your apps, browser through your photos, and watch films on a large screen. To take screenshot of your Android phone on PC, tap on the screenshot button. Double-click on the picture. It will jump to the folder where you saved it. Click on the record button. You can record your screen right away. Tap on it again to stop recording. Then you can double-click on it to view the saved video. If you want to change the settings for your screenshot or recording, go to the settings page. Then you can customize the file format, watermark, and export location. To turn off your Android screen, tap on the screen off mirroring button. Click on it again to turn the screen back on. To lock up both screen, tap on the screen lock button. Click on it again to unlock both screen. Now everything you do on your Android phone will also reflect on the computer. This would be awesome when you play a game on your phone. That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you in the next video.